This mom, who's in a wheelchair due to ALS, went to the front to dance with her son, and her two other children held her up along with them the entire time so they could dance. And her son was visibly emotional in this moment. She said nothing was going to stop her from having this dance, and when it was over, the entire place gave her a standing ovation.